so interesting. In today's day and age, you know, everybody has their own opinion. Everybody has their own kind of thoughts on what they see the world as. If anything, for me, I've started to try to be more open about stuff. I've started to at least try to think about what's the best way I can be me. What's the best way I can listen to other people first before myself, even when it comes to playing. How can I suit the music before I suit myself? How can I think of others? This whole streaming thing made me start to realize, you know, if I can take care of my audience and if I can take care of other people first, it'll make me feel better about what I'm doing. It'll make me appreciate why I'm making these things happen or why these things are happening in that sense. So it's, I think the biggest thought I have is being mindful, being aware, being accountable, being sociable, even just being a great person. I try to be the nicest person I can be along those lines, because I'm not funny. I'm not smart. I'm not the keen. Well, I mean, I'm pretty keen, I think. It's just a matter of just being a good person. It's easier said than done. And I'm not the best at taking my own advice. But for some reason, I am pretty dang good at giving other people advice on what to do, even if it's music or life or drumming related or whatever in that sense, not even regarding the stream stuff. So, you know, be a better person, be mindful of others, and do it because you enjoy it.
Hey, man, that the powerful words, and it, sometimes it's just, it's simple. It's not, like you said, it's not easier said than done, but it doesn't mean that that's wrong.
It's no, yeah. It's, and that's real talk too. If you ever come into my stream, I keep it real. I don't like to BS anybody. I don't like to hide things unless if I have special things planned. I usually tell people the way I feel about something. And I think that goes to show, if you know how to represent yourself in the best way and being honest with people, you're going to get that stuff back. I read a tweet today that was, you know, the world is being in such weird times, but it's most important that we recognize how it's important to treat other people the way you want to be. Sensitivity, yeah, potentially people will throw it right back at you. That's the biggest thing I try to do.
Well, you're doing it, man. I